Hi guys, what you've got here is your basic pre-built tank. Now if your tank's leaking at all, contrary to the other video I put up, which also worked by the way but was temporary, the contact pin here needs to be removed. Okay, and you can see on the here this pin's been removed just by using the thumbnail. So that's okay. Make sure your tank's empty. In the next tank here, got the contact pin there, it's been removed, and the grommet, which is a seal which stops your juice leaking out. Sometimes that gets, shall we say, warped through constant use. And you can take that out with what is easily recognisable as a SIM card unlocker from any phone, any mobile phone. Now, once that's out, you just let it rest for a few minutes till it goes back into shape. Then you put the grommet back in, small end first, back into there. And you can push it in with a biro, just like this one. Then you put the contact pin carefully back in and you're set. No more leaks. Cheers.